The well-known actor has passed away aged 83. Keith Barron rose to fame in the 1960s in Granada TV series The Odd Man, and his star-studded career would later reach dizzying heights when he took on the role of Nigel Barton. In Stand Up, Nigel Barton and Vote, Nigel Barton on Granada TV, actor Keith Barron dies aged 83. Take a look through actor Keith Barron's career in pictures. 1-8 More recently, Keith appeared in the Coronation Street cast as George Trench. George was introduced to Weatherfield in 2007 as one of Angela Hawthor's ex-husbands. Later in 2009, Keith starred as the deputy mayor in ITV's Benidorm alongside Steve Pemberton and Sheila Reid. Stars we've lost in 2017. Famous faces who have died in 2017-1-67. He was involved huge romance storyline in November of that year when his character and Norris Cole, Malcolm Hebden and Ivor Priestley, Paul Copley proposed to Doreen Fenwick, Barbara Young. While Norris retracted his offer, George's hopes for a wedding were soon dashed when Doreen changed her mind about getting married altogether. But Keith is best remembered for his character David Pierce in Yorkshire television sitcom Duty Free. The three-part series was set in Spain and followed two Brit couples who met on their holidays, clash over class divides. Keith also starred in the likes of Holby City, Doctors, DCI Banks, Casualty and My Family during his mammoth 50 years on telly boxes. A statement from his agent said he is survived by his wife Mary, to whom he was married for 58 years, and his son, Jamie, also an actor. More to follow.